Hawks coach Lloyd Pierce has addressed the killing in Minneapolis, where a police officer had his knee on the neck of George Floyd, killing him shortly thereafter. Pierce posted this on Instagram and says, in part, "There is an appropriate fear being a black man in America. Feeling safe or protected is not an option for me. To think the hashtag justice for Floyd could easily be hashtag justice for Lloyd."